Hello, 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 everybody. Welcome to my stream. How's everybody doing? Hello, welcome, welcome, everybody on Twitter. Welcome. How's everybody doing, guys? I'm so excited to be here. If you can share with your friends, with your followers, that would be awesome. Hello, Sul Presidente, come on. Come on, if you can, I'll play anything for you on the piano. I have to clarify. People know my weaknesses. Now I have to clarify everything I say, ever. Everything I ever say about everything has to always be clarified now. You look fantastic. Well, thank you. I started out with the leopard dress, but then I had to change it, guys, because what can I say? It was just too crazy, literally. It was just too crazy. I couldn't even move my legs without the whole world seeing everything about me. So, no, I had to move that. Okay, give me 1 second. I'm doing this. You, baby, come over here. You there. You there. I'm all set. Excellent. All right, let's start with some music. Guys, if you can all help me out a little bit, sharing this on Twitter, retweeting, doing all your magic. We will start with some magic over here as well. Let's go with, what is that? Oh no, let's go with this. I'm feeling this right now. Yeah, you know it. Did I do? Now I'm wondering, did I ever sit? What are you talking about? How come I went live and I didn't sit? Hola, Melisandre. Hola, ¿cómo estás, hermosa? ¿Cómo estás? ¿Cómo andan todos? Te quiero, hermosa. Hello, Jesus. You were there. What did I do? I don't remember it. But hello, everybody. Hello, hello, hello. Okay, let me see who's watching. I want to say hello to everybody. Hello, Henry. Okay, I can hear myself. Oh my God, I have so many monitors, guys. I'm looking at myself in 4 different screens. Oh yeah, okay, well. That's definitely not me. Hello, Henry, Trevor, David Geek. Hello. Hello, Adam. Hello, DJ Eric. Hello, Lee. Hello, Breeze, Helena, Jay, John. Thank you guys for the super hearts. Thank you so much. David, Dan, and Don. How are you doing, guys? ¿Tiene Facebook o Instagram? Sí, los dos. Angels Piano with, well, Instagram, Angels Piano all together. Good to see you. It's been a while. I know, man. How are you doing? How are you doing? Good evening. Good evening. Hello, Don. Dude, can we block him? Because that's total bullshit. And you know what? I cannot take bullshit like that on my chat. Thank you so much. Thank you, guys. Totally misleading, dude. Just don't do that. Okay, now I'm going to do a song that I almost do on Twitch, but I didn't do it because I saved it. I saved it. Oh, actually, I will do a song first that David likes. Not a chance. I started so early today. I'm clinically trained. Super loud, and I hear everything a little bit better. I guess past 10 p.m. I'm a little bit quieter. I do, but I don't use Snapchat. What's your first memory of me? I remember my first memory of you. Going like, what the hell? A patron? At that level, this can't be true. And I remember Wade saying, that's bullshit, he's never gonna pay. And then you paid, and I was like, hell yeah. Throw me requests in the chat and let's see what happens, all right? Let's do this. I'm in a really, really, really good mood. Thank you, Lucy, for sharing on Twitter. Thank you. And you share so many good artists. Thank you so much, Lucy. All right, let's go. Thank you. Mixture of three songs. I wouldn't even call, well, yeah, it's kind of like a mini mashup, but I wanted to stop and say hello, hello, hello. Chris, how are you doing? How are things going in your life? Yes, I'm talking about that, Chris. Did the pill work? Yeah, no, it's a lot more serious than a pill, but okay, still, let's keep it funny. Well, we can. If I see you in, I guess it's a little bit better, so... Happy Tuesday, angels. Hello, Jay. Jay Howard. Dude, how are you doing? Long time. How are you doing, man? Hold on. Let me move this a little bit. All right. Now I can move things the way I want them to be. All right. All right. I'm good. Good. Good to hear that. So, Henry, Trevor, David, Adam, Eric, Lee, Helena, Jay, Troy, Lucy, Roy, Howard, Ted. Following up with everybody, making sure I don't miss anybody's stellar appearance. How am I doing? Well, I kind of celebrated Cinco de Mayo on Twitch, having a beer. Then I was super salty. Then, how could you explain my mood? I pretty much, I don't know, I think I was nasty. Adam saw me. Adam, was I nasty? You said you liked it. You like me nasty? What's the story with that? Salty? Yeah, it was very salty. Feisty? I don't know. Just, well, I explain I don't deal with, well, with, I don't deal with like opinions. Got a couple more opinions from, I don't want to say it because then she watches and it's a little bit of a problem. You know what, but if someone is like, do this, I do the opposite. I am like that. You know, I'm contrarian. Nasty angels. No. Not nasty. Not nasty in the way the girls use the word. Still afraid to say much. You know it's not nothing to do with you, Helena. But yeah, let's not talk about it here. No, don't. That word, I heard it used differently in the UK. I heard there was a tree that smelled like that. I was like, you are so above all of that. Well, it's still a little bit of a pain in the ass. So either way, let's go with that song that I said I would do at the beginning of the show until I interrupted to play something else for David. Okay. All right. Yeah, there is one actually. Definitely a show for kids. My favorite song. No, not saucy. I meant like bad tempered mixed with heightened wits. Helena, did you notice that Dave doesn't troll me anymore since I called him? To get a call from me. I think most people wouldn't, because apparently I am very intimidating. Morena mía, voy a contar hasta 10. Uno es el sol que te alumbra, dos tus piernas quemando, somos tres en tu cama. Tres, morena mía, el cuarto viene después.
tus continentes, seis las medias faenas de mis medios salientes.
Sigo contando ahorita. That I am Jay. Thank you. Thank you, Lucy. Thank you, Brace. Thank you, Bob, for liking the song.
Siete son los pecados cometidos, suman ocho conmigo, nueve los que te cobro, más de diez he sentido. Y por mi parte, sobre el arte, lo que me das, dámelo y dalo bien, un poco aquí, un poco aquí.
Doing the same, you little wit.
Morena mía, si esto no es felicidad, que baje Dios y lo vea, y aunque no se lo crea, esto es gloria. Y por mi parte, sobre el arte, lo que me das, dámelo y dalo bien, un poco aquí. Cuando tu boca me toca, me pone y me provoca, me muerde y me destroza todo, siempre es poca y muévete bien, 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 que nadie como tú me sabe hacer café. Morena agarra y me mata y me remata. Vamos al infierno, donde no es eterno, suave, bien, bien, que nadie como tú. Que nadie como tú me sabe hacer.
Guess who's interrupting whose phone? Guess who's interrupting whose phone? Guess who isn't gonna take it?
Guess who isn't gonna take it?
First, you need to lower.
I'm sorry, the party you have reached is not available at this time.
I hate you, David Geek. I hate you. I hate you. Do you see what he did? He picked up the phone. We could hear our own feedback. And then he pretended to have that message. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Ugh. Okay. Ugh. Okay. What's the name of the first kid to lose in Willy Wonka? You know, Rolf? No, Augustus. Augustus. I feel like Augustus You know, he's jumping into the chocolate river and off he goes. And he's like, well, I just got here. You know, I was about to start swallowing all this chocolate and then he's taken out of it. Augustus, Augustus, Augustus Munch. I don't know his last name. In hell would she ever take a call from me? Never. Say never. Augustus Gloop. Augustus. Mike TV. Okay, who can name all the kids from Willy Wonka? Go now. Okay, Augustus Gloop. Mike TV. Veruca. Veruca. Oh my God, what was the chewing gum girl? Then, okay, that was Violet. Charlie. Who are the other losers? Because Charlie... Well, if you've never watched it, spoiler. Oh my God. Jesus, if I can name them, then you really need to get a life. It's gonna cost Wonka fortune in chocolate. Sneezy and Doc. I love that movie, shut up. Feathers, thank you for the love. Thank you, Sukma. I don't know many of them. Oh my God, that's one of my favorite movies. I liked the original one with Gene Wilder, and then I loved also the remake. Isn't it weird? I like the remake too. I love them both. Really did. Sandra. Sandra. ¿Viste? Funcionó. ¿Cómo estás, Sandra? Bienvenida. Start calling people randomly. For some reason, do I have any woman here? Oh my God. Who is Erin? Who is this woman? I don't know. Oh, no, now I know. Okay, good thing I didn't read the last name. I was being a little bit sloppy there. Okay, let's go with this. Angels without limits for one night. Would be interesting to see me without limits. You should take my call, David. Call me anytime, I'll take it. During the show. Otherwise, I never take calls. Oh, by the way, I think I got a name for it. By your door. Your issue trap. Thank you everybody watching. Thank you everybody watching on YouTube, on Sessions, on Periscope. Hello, hello. Hello, Mad Wolf. Hello, Ale Papi. Alicia, Keys. I never do that one. Nunca toco esa. No, no, no. La verdad es que no la hago nunca. Toca mucho linda. Muito obrigada. And guys, if you've never followed me on YouTube, follow me there. It's Angels Piano, like youtube.com/angelspiano. Yes, I do have my vanity username. No estoy haciendo request en este momento, estoy tocando lo que yo quiero. Gracias. Did you name the song? Yes. I think, well, I wrote down, I found an interesting article yesterday on Twitter about how to come up with like a good title for something. Oh my god, I almost stepped on the looper. I love wearing pants, you know, I can actually move my legs. And hold on, let me bring it a little bit lower. So I found an article that said that if you're looking for a title, write 100 titles, right? And then start scratching them and like crossing them. And then you're gonna, once you have the final two, you're gonna decide between those two. And, well, I didn't get to 100, but I did 20. And I got to Platonic Thirst. I like it. I, instead of doing a part of the song, which is what I would usually do, and there's nothing wrong with that, you know, let it be, imagine, imagine. It's fine. It's a little bit more difficult to remember, but to me, it gives a label to the song, Platonic Thirst. Yeah, Platonic Thirst. I guess it describes a little bit more, and then it kind of reminds me of the way that Silvio Rodriguez is a composer that I love from Cuba, and he does that with his songs, right? He will give them a title that's not necessarily in the lyrics of the song. Not to all of them, some of them do have a part, like Red Velvet is Red Velvet. But in this case, I wanted to do something different. Platonic Thirst sounds a lot like, what is FWB? I mean, I could change it. I have 10 more options. What you like it? Platonic Thirst. Why not? Platonic Thirst. Thank you, Clayton. That's it. Clayton's on. Next. Platonic Thirst. I mean, I did like, all the options? I don't know, dude. They're on my phone. I cannot access them now. ¿Conoces música de mamá? Thirst Platonic. Is thirst platonic? I don't think the thirst is platonic, but it can be a platonic thirst. It can totally be a platonic thirst. Totally. I'm convinced. Let's discuss it if you want. On a private setting. On a private setting, not here. Manasi, me encanta. Actually, I haven't done any Maná in ages. I could totally do Labios Compartidos. I love that song. Troy, ¿cómo estás? Troy, perdón que te ando ajetreando de acá para allá. Reiner, hello. Papa Joe, hello. It's amazing, Eric, that you remember all the names. I actually didn't know them. Those are cool names. Those are really cool names. Dun, 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 dun. I did like Take It Slow, but then I feel like Take It Slow could be the name of so many songs. And then, you know, if I keep on using names that have already been used, it's super difficult to find me on Spotify. Gracias. Okay, let's go with Labios Compartidos. It's a lovely song. I think many of you will like it. Amor mío. Chura para la 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 la. Now you got me. It can is thirst platonic. No, Mad Wolf, I'm not doing requests. At least not right now. Call you later, not tonight. You'll explain everything about it to me. No, you know what? During the show, you have to explain it even better. I'm a Romeo. Si estoy debajo del vaivén de tus piernas. Si estoy hundido en un vaivén de cadera.
Me
I love this song. It's about a man who is feeling so much pain for loving a woman that is with other men at the same time. And he's like, I cannot share you anymore. I cannot tolerate sharing your lips anymore. And then at the end, he's like, I love you with all my faith without measure. I love you even though I share you. Your lips have the control. So freaking romantic. I love it. Un beso desde Barcelona. Es genial, me encanta. Muchas gracias. Hello, Elise. Chris, I'm happy you can watch. I'm really happy. Well, I hope things are a little bit better. Hola, Angels. ¿Cómo que fue el escuchar algo? Hoy, ¿cómo que fue el... ¿Quieres escuchar Fito Páez? Spanish is a language of love. Spanish, French. Beautiful, thank you so much, Patrick. Chalo, hola Chalo, ¿cómo estás? Long time no see, your playing and singing is beautiful as always. I remember, thank you so much, thank you so much. Thank you, Matt, and thank you, Patrick, and thank you, Chalo. Thank you guys so much for watching. An idea from Jay, an idea from Breeze. Helene, of course. But I don't want to put you in a hard place. Now, what is that? Do you have friends with benefits, David? Red Velvet, you know, I was going to play Red Velvet. Excellent. Do you have a friend with benefits? Who has friends with benefits here? I've never done that, but I'm curious to hear about it. I'm curious. I want to learn. Distinctive sound in your speech. I do not hear distinctive ch. Which word, for example? Speech. Dinner. No, I guess my distinctive sound is the I. I just don't pronounce it well. I have them in the past. Friends with Ben. Oh my God. Helena, getting all salt in the show. Okay. First, Linda with the sex swing. Now Helena with friends with benefits. I've never done any of the fan stuff. I'm getting a flabbergaster now. Hold on, is that the right word? What does it mean? Gas, or does it mean something cool? I hope it means something cool, something cool, something cool, something cool. Hello, Jeff Montana. How are you doing? Silence approves of the... Yeah, but you know what? The crotch is breaking. I need to get a new pair. You got married too young to... Yeah, I got married before Tinder was a thing. I was just way too, you know, I was a precursor of everything. I so young, so young. But you know what? I knew what I wanted. And I knew I was marrying a good man. You know, I sensed the good in him. It's hard, you know. You don't, when you're young, you don't know what to look for in a dude. You don't know if you should look for a wallet or if you should look for like someone nice who loves you. What age did you marry? Well, I try not to reveal it because early 20s. Early 20s, okay. And I'm still in my early 17s. So, you know, you don't know what to look for. Are you looking for a hot guy? Are you looking for a funny dude? Are you looking for someone with a car? You know, you at first you have all the materialistic dreams. You know, I want someone with a car. And then, I always ended up falling in love with the poor dude. And that's what I really married. not because he was poor. But, you know, I fell in love with whomever I would really love and whoever loved me deeply. And, like, I made him wait months. Not just for sex, for just dating him. You know, I was dating someone else and he was like, I love you. He was shaking. And I'm like, dude, keep it in the pants. You're like a brother to me. I totally put him in the friend zone for 7 months. And then we kissed, and then I had a dream about him, and then things changed. But otherwise, you know, we wouldn't be married today. But, you know, at first you don't know what to look for. All the leather scares me. Shut up, I'm sure you love it. You got, I open up your closet, I see chains, golf balls, and leather pants. Please. Angels, you were bound to be happy in marriage, so seem very devoted. I wouldn't use the word devoted. I feel like it's very... dogmatic. No, I was just, you know, I just followed my heart. That was nice. I never lied. I am super sincere. So we have a very, like, we have total honesty and sincerity and the flexibility that gives, you know, because, you know, you're able to say, oh my God, that girl is hot without me getting jealous. Or I'm able to say, that dude is so hot. Or I'm able to do this without him even watching or trying to see what I do. And he's fine, and then on the next day I'm like, don't look at the tramp stamp. I made $10 for that. No, I don't do that. And I don't make money for a tramp stamp. I should patent that idea. I think I just found my calling in life. Now, but my love story for another day. It was really nice. Every time I told it, I would start crying. We totally did the ice skating scene where I fell and he grabbed me and I felt like a connection with him. Good qualities in marriage. Hold on, I just now started to know how to cook. You know, for ages, I didn't know how to cook, so I was the worst wife in that sense. And then at first I was kind of possessive and jealous, and then I got over that. Now I'm not possessive or jealous at all. None. But I don't know if that's because I grew up. Like, would I be possessive and jealous if I was dating someone new? I started crying every time I talk about my ex. Well, she broke she broke many things in your life, right? Hallmark movie love story. I wonder from his angle, how does it look like? It would probably be like, I would go pick her up from high school, and she would meet me in the corner where no one else could see us, because he was wearing, guys, torn up Metallica t-shirts. I was like, dude, you don't look like anything like the kids that come to my school. You're like, you're the opposite. You're like the heavy metal junkie dude, you know? Hallmark and Lifetime stories are weak. Yeah, Lifetime are drama. Hallmark are like, Christmas, she's happy. She's got a toy. It's vibrating in the box. It must be the shaker I wanted to exercise my arms. Okay, let's do Red Velvet, please. It's not Tuesday Tales. It's not Tuesday Tales, okay? Did that ever happen to you, that something starts shaking in a drawer and you're like, shut up! Shut up! Oh my God. That noise. Tuesday Tell. Monday Confessions, Tuesday Tell. Hold on, I'm exercising the R. Let me sound a little bit funny. What is tricking? Oh my God, dude! Thank you. God, that looks so bad. Hello, Joy Loredo watching on YouTube. How are you doing, man? Oh my God. Okay, I purposely didn't read the last comments because you know what? You cannot just walk in here and make me miss my own song. Thank you, Jay, for all the super hearts. Hello, Big John Brooks. How are you doing? Guys, if you're new, please let me know your name. What you like? Mission accomplished. Yeah, they broke me at the end. How many crystals are you wearing tonight? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and one more. I can't tell you where. 13. She did say she has a well in the basement. Put the lotion in the basket. Dude, shut up. I saved 26 grand today. You know, we have like a humming noise in the living room. And it's been going on for a couple of weeks, I guess, like whatever. And I thought I ran out of battery, so I've, you know, got me confused at first. But okay, so either way, you know, we called a plumber. He had to come check, and he's like, no, this is outside the house. And then we called someone he recommended to make the fix outside of the house, and he's like, yeah, this is $2,600. And I'm like, not happy about that. And then I called the water company, and I put a little guilt on them, going like, you recently made a couple of fixes on my street, and have you been receiving a lot of calls about this? And he's like, what's your name and address? We will go check it out. And they're like, yeah, we're gonna fix it. Excellent. Excellente. Riders on the Storm. Was it coming from a bedside table drawer? Shut up. No, no, not the hum. No, I guess a pipe. I don't know. Where's Linda? Can we wait for Linda for Riders on the Storm? Thank you. kind of enjoyed that. It does, but it's a little bit too overpowering for Periscope, so I try not to use all those sounds. Thank you, Conthol, for the clap. Thank you, guys. So thank you, Patrick. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you, guys. Okay, how about we do a little bit of like a piano mashup? Who wants to see that? Let's do a little bit of like piano mashup thingy.
Thank you.
for
Thank you, Brian. Well, I think he already left. Oh, I didn't get to say hello, but well, I said it with the piano, and then I did price tag. I know it's I don't want to say his name, Mr. Plow's name. Mr. Plow's song, and also Troy likes it, and many of you like it. The Pantalones, muy macho, muy macho. Son muy macho. But I hope you like them. Are you scared of them? I think they're so badass. I love them. You know, if I was going to a party, I would like totally wear these with high heels. Why not? A nice jacket. And it's like, yes. Thank you, Norseman. How are you doing? Hello, Victoria Moon. How are you doing? Pablo Santana, grato por compartir tanto talento. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Jack. The vocals were, yeah, I suddenly started singing. Well, it's one of my songs, and I felt like, so I pretty much did a mashup of a bunch of my songs, and then I did a little bit of Carpenters, Close to You, and then I added Radioactive, and then I added Price Tag, but I think I mostly did like an improv at the beginning, and then I took it to Embrace, Torn, and Sort of Angel, three of my songs, and yeah, that was that. I liked it. Does it bug you too much that I'm playing the piano and I'm all serious? Because, you know, if I'm feeling what I'm playing and I'm playing something somber and a little bit sad and, like, melodies with guts, you know, I kind of be, like, fake smiling. You know, I don't like smiling when I don't feel like smiling, you know. But I know it's a little bit of a turnoff to be watching me and see me all serious. Like, I'm not focusing on the keys. I'm focusing on what I feel. It's not like I'm stressing out or anything. I'm just... See, I'm talking everything I didn't talk for 30 minutes. Now it is here. Nothing wrong with it. It's a sign of a true artist. Oh, thank you. Thank you. I'm trying to talk. Hold on. That's for Ninja Bob. Hold on. YouTube was missing it. There you go. That was for Ninja Bob. After 3 years, YouTube finally recognized the copyright in my cover of Scorpions, which is a month away from having 100,000 views on YouTube. I was like, finally, you bastards. Finally. Gracias. Y mamá watching. Mamá is always watching on the next day. So I'm scared now. You know, she's watching. I'm like, no, mom, don't watch. Because then I get the comments. The comments. I love your moods. Expressive in great piano. Thank you so much. Thank you. And if there's anybody new here, let me know, guys. Hold on. I was looking for a song. Oh, yeah. I think Jay might like this. I don't know why. Perhaps not. Oh, Johnny, you requested something. Oh, you requested Shallow. I don't know. Perhaps I could give it a shot. I kind of like this. It's a little bit weird, perhaps, but I really like this.
There's something inside me that pulls beneath the surface, consuming, confusing. This lack of self-control I fear is never ending. Controlling, I can't say. That we're not here.
if I can do another request that I saw. I cannot promise anything. I don't know that. Dream Academy? Ta-da-ba-ba-ba.
Oh my god.
Why am I yawning? Yawning, yawning. Well, I started early today, right? Okay, let me see. Cooper. I feel like she's saying shalom. I'm sorry, I'm totally ruining it for you. But, well, I don't know it. I'm just telling you, I don't know it, Johnny. I have no clue how this song goes. I feel like that was probably the best part, and it's a part I really didn't know. I never heard it. I don't know. And then I really hear in the shalom, shalom. In the shalom, shalom. Why not? I mean, I you know what I can do? I can do this. Hold on, everybody. I'm kind of happy I didn't sing that part, dude. That's where it gets all crazy. What the hell? Look, it's crazy. Yeah, I need to go ham on this. What the hell? Look, it's. Dude, I tried to go ham for you. Dude, I tried to go ham all for you. There you go. There you have it. Hope you liked it. I try to keep it quiet, you know? That's not a line you can really whisper. Don't I have selective memory, right? Forgetting that part. That was interesting, you know? How I particularly forgot how that part went. I was like, I have no clue how this goes. No idea. Thank you so much, Norseman, for all the love. Thank you, everybody, for all the love and for watching. Hold on, let me thank you guys. Thank you guys for all the love. Thank you, Helena. Thank you, Breeze. Thank you, Jay. Thank you, Jack. Thank you, Bob. Thank you, Jeff. Thank you, Brian Whirlwind. And oh my God, thank you, guys. Thank you, those who came, those who left, those who are. ¿Querés grabar Crawling juntas? Vos tenés una voz re linda, Victoria. Estaría bueno. Nunca sé cómo. Nunca sé cómo. Yo me quedo en el cómo y no hago nada. Soy malísima. Okay, is there anything else left to play? Any request for Troy? Perhaps anything I can do for you, Troy? I don't know. Let me know, guys. And then we're gonna get going. I want to thank... I got a donation on Friday night. Thank you, Norseman. Well, guys, thank you for the donations on PayPal and on Venmo. Right now I have like a total blur in my mind. But thank you guys for Amor a la Mexicana. ¿Quieres amor a la Mexicana? Very pensive and deep tonight. Yes, I am pensive and deep tonight. I am. That's mood, pensive and deep. That's me, absolutely. Amor a la Mexicana. It's not a bad idea. We can do it. I think Helene is going to like it. Troy's going to like it. Brice, I think she's going to like it too. Jay's going to be like, what the hell? I love it. Awesome mashups tonight. Thank you. Amor a la Mexicana. Anything for Saul. Amor a la Mexicana. When do I say no to Saul? Literally. Amor a la... Come on. Amor a la mexicana.
Oh my God, why am I so...
Me quedo satisfecho. It's Taco Tuesday on Cinco de Mayo. Isn't it crazy? We got it all. It's a perfect day. I had a beer. I think because of that, now I'm all like sleepy, groggy. Da, da, da. Okay, let's see. Has two chords. Can you believe that? Wow. Okay. I'll try to do my best Talia porn face because she's another singer. Well, she wasn't a singer. She was a model who removed to... Se sacó dos costillas. She was obsessed with her waistline. She taught women that we could remove. I would never do that. That's something I wouldn't do, you know? Removing like... Women in the chat, do you, and I don't know, does this happen to men, but you know, do you touch the flexible ones, like the ribs? Do you ever touch the flexible ribs and feel them move and start playing with that, and then it's like all creepy and it's like, oh my God, it could break, you know? And I remember once sitting and I feel like the rib kind of trapped the muscle or something, and it was like, oh my God, I moved it wrong. It was disgusting. Does it happen to men? Do men have that? I don't know. You know, men have the Adam's apple. In Argentina, it's Adam's nuts. Yes, it may get stuck there. It does get stuck to you. I mean, wow. Yeah, if you ever felt your ribs, perhaps you never. I don't know. I do. You know, when I lay down, I totally touch my ribs every night. Weirdest combo ever. Estás hermosa siempre, gracias. Okay. To celebrate Cinco de Mayo. Now. Fala português, alô, Paulo, meu querido, como va? Bienvenido, bienvenido a nuestro show de bola. Preston, thank you so much, man. How are you doing? All right. Cinco de Mayo. I almost wear a top hat, but I didn't have it. It would have been my American version of the sombrero. Let's go. Top of the morning. Let's go. I've never gotten that bored. Let me break a rib. Oh my God, today I had a really bad accident at home. Like a puzzle, a proper puzzle board made of wood with puzzle pieces made of wood for my kid fell in my face like that. I cannot touch my forehead. It's killing me, dudes. It killed me. I was like, I broke my nose. Amandina, ¿cómo va, querida? Okay. Oh, Talia. Compasión no quiero. Lastimar no quiero. Quiero un amor que me pueda servir. I cannot do this. Is she really like meowing when she's singing? Is this too high? Compasión no quiero. Lastimar no quiero. Hold on, let's find this. Bring it up or down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Tu locura que me haga delirar.
me matar, macho de corazón.
Will be the end of our show, guys. I'm gonna get going. Tomorrow we're gonna be back. Today was more like a chill mood stream. Why not? Tuesday mood. Monday confessions, Tuesday stories and mood. Wednesdays and Fridays are parties. Friday I'm gonna open a package, three packages that Adam sent me. So I'm gonna be opening boxes. So I'm basically leaving them sit down so that they kill any kind of, you know, cool show. I'm glad you enjoyed it, Jack. Wednesday and Friday, three party packages. Yes. Wednesday and Fridays, three party packages. And then I'm getting my own packages, the ones I got for my own Mother's Day present. Yes. What else? Well, remember to follow me. If it's the first time here, let me know. You can contact me at contact@angelspiano.com. That's the best way to reach out to me. And what else? See you next time. See you next time. Love you all. Let me thank you all for the super hearts and for visiting the channel. Thank you, Norseman, so much for all the love. And thank you, Brian, for the whirlwind. So I'm going to be stopping that. Thank you, guys, and I'll see you tomorrow at 10.